Taraj. First attacking Cesaro, and now turning their attention to Sheamus. The match hasn't even started.
Great strategy.
And
that's Wilder and Scott Dawson, the revival.
The revival now have entered the ring, and they're going after the tag team champions.
Well, wait a minute. You can't have a party without a couple of good brothers. Anderson and Gallows
are now down assaulting Sheamus and Cesaro.
ਕੱਲਾ ਯਾਰ ਮੈਂ ਕੀ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਯਾਰ
ਸ਼ੇਮਸ ਸਜ਼ਾਰੋ ਐਸਕੇਪਿੰਗ ਓ ਨਾਟ ਸੋ ਫਾਸਟ ਟਾਈਟਸ ਵਰਲਡਵਾਈਡ ਸਲੇਟਰ ਐਂਡ ਰਾਈਡੋ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ ਹੇਅਰ ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੀ ਇੰਟਾਇਰ ਟੈਗ ਟੀਮ ਡਿਵੀਜ਼ਨ ਇਜ਼ ਅਟੈਕਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਟੈਗ ਟੀਮ ਚੈਂਪੀਅਨਸ
ਐਂਡ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਦੇ ਮਿਸ
ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ ਮਿਸ ਗੈਟਸ ਫਰ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਸਟਰ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਅਪ ਐਂਡ ਇੰਟਰਟਾਈਟਲ ਚੈਂਪੀਅਨਸ ਆ ਪਿੰਕ ਬਾਲ
Just when he thought his plan was going to work.
And Rollins takes out Balor.
If you did.
And Bailey helping out her friend Sasha.
It's obvious Bailey was having to counteract Absolution, but.
And now backstabber by Sasha. Rolls into the backstabber.
Oh, beautiful.
Middle of the ring.
Beautiful.
Sasha Banks, and now Sasha striking first, trying to ward off the assault here by Absolution.
This is 3-on-1. Sasha can only hold up for so long.
And now Paige directing traffic as Rose and DeVille once again hammering away on Sasha Banks.
Comes such a familiar sight, Absolution dominating and reigning supreme on Monday night. Yeah, once again, this does not look like someone with a chance for victory.
It's Nia. She needs to be coddled because she can't handle the truth. And the truth is,
I use Nia. I use her because she's a vulnerable human being. Come on, look at her and look at me.
WrestleMania with The Undertaker from happening. And that's The Undertaker.